Gully Boy, a sheer joy. Once in a rare while comes a film which is uplifting, enriching and fulfilling. Zoya Akhtar, please take a bow for bringing rap from the streets to the big screen, laden with emotion and yet so entertaining. Transcending class, Gully Boy goes way beyond the slums of Dharavi, where young Murad resides and raps. A trio of writers and gifted dialogue writer Vijay Maurya create a motley bunch of characters, each having his reason for doing what he does. Murad's girlfriend Safina, played with perfection by the ever-reliable Alia Bhatt, is the girl who wants to study and is forced to lie to parents who are so caught up in their conservativeness that they won't let her be like any other normal young girl. Safina is possessive, passionate and endearingly feisty. One of the many standout scenes is a catfight she has with a girl who dares to send Murad a message. When he's not rapping, Ranveer Singh playing Murad speaks with his eyes. Sample the scene where he watches his father bring in a second wife and tracks his mother's plight with nary a word. Vijay Ras is splendid as the father, he too getting a chance to make himself understood. Amruta Subhash as the vulnerable first wife has a catharsis that's poignant and relatable. Murad standing up for his mother and standing up to his father and grandmother is another scene that fetches applause. Dharavi as a tourist spot, Safina's high-spiritedness, the underdog's finale, there are many scenes that juxtapose emotion with entertainment. Kalki Kekla is splendid as Sky, the music student from the US who inadvertently creates a schism between Murad and Safina. Camaraderie is elevated to a different level with two masterly friendships. As DJ Sher, whose generosity of spirit is unstinted, Siddhant Chaturvedi makes a sparkling debut. Murad's friendship with Dorji Moin has low-level crime and high-bracket sensitivity. Vijay Verma makes it special, especially in that warm and telling scene at the police station with Murad. A big high-five to casting scouts Karan and Nandini for filling every slot with the perfect actor. When Murad finally raps, Apna Time Aayega, you feel like getting up and saying, Aapka Time Aagya Hai Bhai. For a film that's refreshing and makes substantial social comments all the way, Gully Boy gets a 4-star rating.